Right.
Hey, what's up, everybody? It's IsaiahPlaysMC. I bring you now another Hearthstone video. I don't know why I phrased it like that, but I'm here with my friend. I've been really good friends since like third grade. But
Hello.
he's in this call with me. He now lives in Florida. He moved there the summer after seventh grade, which at the time was really sad to me. I hate that card so much.
Sad thing is I can't kill it, so.
Yeah.
Won't you kill for me?
No. I'd rather not.
Oh, shield block on first turn. Heal myself for no reason.
Yeah.
Might as well not waste a mana.
Yeah, I mean,
I wish it won, so it doesn't matter. Joke's on you. I have a silence.
well played, well played.
Your Noyotron isn't so annoying anymore. It's just a 1-2.
Sure is.
Sure is.
But I
Yet you
have
have five more
heroic
health than.
strike.
Yeah, well, thanks. I didn't. That's what I was gonna use that card for, just to hit your face.
Bring me steel.
I'm assuming you have execute in your deck, so gotta play around execute.
Yes, you do.
Let's not execute though.
He did execute your squire, though.
No, all he did was shoot him in the face.
Well, I mean,
Good
yeah.
enough.
I mean,
Close enough to an execute.
that's execution enough for me.
Okay, I gotta kill that now. It's a 5-2. Not scared about the 2 part, I'm scared about the 5 part.
I know I
Actually.
hit you really hard.
Yes, I should actually.
Ooh,
I should have played
good
that first
play,
though.
good play.
Nah, he's just a 1-1. What you gonna do?
Okay.
I hate
Then
charges.
I
Ah, oh,
can't.
I hate that too.
I hate the Northshire cleric.
That's not fair. She was a 1-3. What did she do to you?
She looked at me funny.
That's not a good reason to kill someone.
I mean, I felt threatened, man. I mean, you can't blame a guy for feeling threatened.
She threatened you. She's a 1-3 just by looking at you.
Yes. It
So,
doesn't need to make sense.
question is, which minion are you gonna kill?
All of them.
You can't. Unless you have, like, crazy whirlwinds. Then I guess you can kill. Well, no, that'd kill your own elite. If you had put two of them. There goes your fiery war axe. Too bad you didn't play
Yellow
War
Shire
Song. Oh,
Boxer.
you did. Never mind.
Yeah, I did play Warsong.
I Whoops. Ah, come on. It's a 1-1 now.
And now it's dead.
That's not so nice. And all I get is a lousy mech warper, thanks. I really appreciate it. Gonna heal myself for no reason.
You're welcome. Maybe you should... I don't know.
I swear if that's Tink Master. And...
It could be.
No, I actually know you have Tink Master in all your decks. I don't want you touching Nerubian Egg, though, because I haven't killed it yet.
Please, it's still there. Nerubian
no!
Egg on one. Oh, God.
Yes!
No.
You should.
No, please. Never mind.
I can't. Uh-oh, you gave that charge. Are you going to kill my Nerubian Egg? You should. It's a 0-2. It's threatening. It's a spider egg. I mean, come on.
Probably should have used the heal bot to kill that instead, but...
Yeah, I agree. You should have killed my, egg. I have, like, no good cards in my hand right now.
That's not what I meant.
No, that's what I meant, though.
Oh. Dang.
Yes. No, your argument is invalid. You should have killed my Nerubian egg. Now my egg is gonna backstab you. Or just, you know, do that. And pull that, yeah. And do that, yep. Hey. Too bad this happens. Yeah. I still have no good cards in my hand. This is no fair. All I have is 2 Shadow Ward deaths. There, I told you.
No, there's not much I can do about that, because...
Do you have any 5 attack or more minions in your deck?
Probably.
Double loot hoarder.
Then I wouldn't be... loot hoarders to the max. Okay. I hope I do too.
What'd she say?
No, she says whenever you put Novice Engineer out, she says, I hope you like my invention. Yeah, I'll do you a favor, I'll pop your egg.
Yay! Oh, you're gonna kill it,
just
though.
So I can do this.
I didn't kill it, though.
But this will.
But that was a waste of an execute. Because you could have just killed it with your loot hoarder.
Yeah, that probably would have been smarter.
But you choose to hit my face.
Now
I realize this deck sucks. Don't worry, my sneaky rogue deck's gonna kick your butt.
Oh, yeah, the sneaky rogue. You were telling me about that. The gates are always open, though.
That's basically a blood imp, but it's a 2-1, and it doesn't have stealth. Cost 1, and it's rare. Never mind, it's not like
no,
a...
No, Blood Imp is a 0-1.
For 1.
Yeah.
And it does that same thing.
Yeah.
But so, the fact is, that's not a Blood Imp.
Because it doesn't have stealth.
Hey, you copied me, I have Leper Gnome.
Well, you know...
I got him before you, because I crafted him.
I think I also crafted Leopard.
Crafting them's cooler. Oh crap, you have a ton of them.
Yes. No.
Your yes turns into a no.
No. I'm about to hit 10 minutes. Oh.
Oh no.
No, I don't want to purchase the full version. Alright, well.
It ran out.
Yeah, but we're back recording again.
Oh, okay, good.
Yeah. Whatever you guys missed, he showered Death, the Lord of the Arena, then played Ironford Grizzly, healed himself, attacked Young Priestess.
It's over on the side. I think they can read. Well, never mind. Well,
I mean,
I don't think they can see that. It's just put your mouse. Put your mouse over it.
Yeah, that's. So. I did. Yeah. Yeah, man, all he wants to do is give and receive hugs. I don't know why you need to, like,
Come
over that.
That was so helpful right there, thanks. Oh, why did I do that? Oh, never mind, I can just do this.
Oh.
I probably should have saved that,
but...
Yeah, I even told you, I have two in my hand. I'm like, okay, all I have in my hand is two Shadow Ward deaths.
So I can put out on the field.
Holy crap, you have so much freaking armor. I mean, that's not a lot, but still, it's a lot.
It's not a lot, but it is a lot.
Oh, I thought I buffed that. I'm like, uh-oh.
Oh, no.
I'm not gonna bother hitting your Cult Master. I'm just gonna keep hitting your face now. Because your Cult Master is gonna die from this anyway. That's probably an execute.
No.
Or a cleave. Eh, it's still alive, though. Joke's on you. Almost that's like a, you know, card that can kill him. Oh, you got lucky. You choose not to kill the 5-5, though. Can't kill him, though.
It's because I can't kill him. That's why.
He could have killed him with their Cult Master.
No, the Cult Master only has 4 attack.
Yeah, but I wouldn't have a 5-7 on the board right now if you killed him with that.
I also wouldn't have my Cult Master on the board.
No, that's a nice card. Because yeah. I need that. I need draw cards.
Yeah.
You have 4 Can cards just... left in your deck. I wouldn't have Jeeves on the board if I were you.
How do I only have 4 cards left in my deck?
I don't know what you do.
Oh yeah, I have Cleave. So much card draw.
You're overdrawing. You just drew another one. You're gonna be. I can fatigue you. You just drew another one. What are you doing? You're gonna get fatigued at least once here, cause he's gonna say, "Let me get that." He's gonna fatigue you.
No, it'll get me.
See, I told you.
No.
He's gonna fatigue you now.
Oh,
thanks.
Gosh.
Oh, thanks. Thanks, ow. Jeeves. I'm gonna keep you alive, Jeeves. You're pretty cool, Jeeves.
This is.
Hey, thanks, Jeeves. I needed those cards. Oh, that's a nice card. Oh, that's another nice card. Oh, that's also a nice card. I just pulled 3 of my best cards. Like, seriously. Come on.
Oh, let me guess. My axe now?
Yes, one.
One of the cards you drew, or...?
Yes, one of the cards I drew.
It would be.
Oh, no.
Come on.
Yes.
Thanks, okay, that's gotta
douche
be the
mad
worst.
Douchebag Mad Bomber. That's what I call a douchebag Mad Bomber. And you should have played Acolyte first. Oh, no. You shouldn't have, because you would have got fatigued then.
No, it's whenever that minion takes damage. Oh, wait. I'm so stupid.
Sister's yelling at me in all caps. What the heck? She's like, dude, my favorite part of Inside Out was... I don't know. Actually? Oh, you got rid of Jeeves.
Yes, I did.
I was gonna overdraw you.
I should have killed Cult Master first and then killed Jeeves. But I wouldn't have taken 2 damage.
I'll take that. Hit your face, I guess, because you're gonna die from fatigue.
Oh, God.
It would if your hero power was gain 2 armor, draw a card?
It was.
Kill you. It doesn't even do anything, it's just like, oh, here you go, I'll kill you.
Oh, wait.
No, you're stupid! You just made my job easier.
Well, you were gonna win anyway.
I'm gonna look cool while doing it, too. Restore 2 health. Restore 2 health.
Well played.
Give a minion plus 3/3. That's one of my other best cards. Too bad I couldn't play Marista. Guess what? Fatigue kills you. Fatigue's a douche once again.
Yeah, fatigue.
Oh, I got the freaking 300 gold. Oh my god.
How?
Jesus, what the heck? It's like chicken dinner. You give me 300 gold for no reason. Thanks.
Okay.
Are you still recording? And should we keep going?
Yeah, let's keep going. I mean.
Alright. I'm gonna use my other priest deck now.
Yeah, that's right. You have more than one.
Yeah, but one's better than the other. That last one was my worst deck.
That was your worst? Or.
Yep. You lost to my worst deck.
Oh, gosh. I mean, it's not like Warrior's my best deck.
I mean, right now, come on. Both of our decks suck, but.
Yeah, they.
We need, like, a lot better cards.
Yeah.
Once you start getting all the epics and stuff, it's your decks get good.
Yeah.
And the rares and the legendaries.
I remade my druid deck.
Is it better?
I think it might be.
Oh, wait. Stone Tusk Boar.
No.
Innervate.
Nope.
Ugh. Do you have Innervate in that deck, though?
I hate that card so much.
What card? That card?
Yeah, the Northshire Cleric.
But you don't realize if I Holy Nova, and I have a bunch of minions on the field, and I'm about to fatigue, I heal them all, and I'll overdraw and die. So it's kind of a bad card, except for a beginning, to get some cards in your hand. That's a good card. What am I talking about? That's a good card.
I actually have no reason to.
Who would play a Northshire Cleric at turn 10?
No, it's
like, I'm going to play a Northshire Cleric.
Well, I mean, if you round just 10. Draw it, if you just draw it.
It's like, well, thanks. I'm just going to play this and let it die.
Yeah.
And it ends up overdrawing you. It's like, wow, thanks.
Yay, Tank Master.
God yes. Damn it. Oops, I cast. Whoops. Damn squirrels? I mean, come on. Ah, oh, now you're gonna kill it? Ah. How dare you kill my squirrel? That squirrel was a strategic advantage. No, it wasn't.
It looked at me funny.
That's not an excuse for killing people. It looked at me funny. No. Stop. I would silence your freaking Tink Master Overspark, but that would do nothing.
Yeah. Ow.
Think I was gonna hit that? No. I'm gonna leave it alive and let you hit me.
That's
okay. Oh no, why'd I do that? Ugh, now you're gonna kill it. I knew it. You should have summoned 3/2 Panthers. That would have been better. Just summon a 3/2 Panther. Oh, I thought I said 2/3/2 Panthers. Never mind.
Oh.
Get out!
I don't wanna.
Too late.
Oh.
Oh, wait. I'm gonna save that, because that could be really good later on. Yeah, 3 damage, because you're just gonna kill him anyways. She's like, I'm a cleric, and I have 2 staffs, and you can't do nothing about it. Mm. Except for killing me. That would work, too. That probably always works. Let's kill it with a spell. Oh, never mind. Gain 2. Oh, I knew it. That's a good card.
We're coming up on the 10-minute mark again already.
What's that?
Yep. Just at 10 minutes.
Right now?
Back to recording. Yeah, recording again.
You just hit my face and that hurt.
Yeah. It's also pretty useless, actually.
I'm gonna save that and do this. And heal. Because heal that one damage that didn't do anything.
Yeah.
If only you can execute the enemy hero. Like, hit him with the 1-1. And just be like, execute.
That 29 damage. Broken.
Oh, that's a bug. We'll get that fixed. And then they never fix it. And warrior becomes the best class.
That would easily become the best class.
But then twisting nether on warlocks, it like, kills the heroes as well. So everything just gets sucked in and you just sit there quietly. And all of a sudden, two big explosions just...
And then it's like, okay. Don't do that, man. Come on.
And I have to kill, you have to trade. It's a perfect trade right there.
Until I do this.
It's probably naturalized or something. Oh, okay, no. Never mind.
That's Mark of the Wild. No, it's not. That's...
Oh, yeah, no, I have Shadow Word Death, right? Not in my hand, though. And then you just kill it. It's like, come on.
Bonk.
Oh. Well, there's 7 damage I'll never get back. Okay, well, first you hit me with the face, then you do it. Okay. Let's see how it is. Already brought me down to 22 within one turn. I can't do nothing about it. Except for heal.
That guy's creepy, yeah. I don't like him.
That's why he's called Fen Creeper, because he's a creeper dude.
Yeah, I mean, he's... He doesn't seem to be the friendliest of people.
I'm just wondering, that little thing standing on his little head, like, is that a little girl or something?
That's what it looks like, and that looks like a little demon child.
Yeah, exactly. I'm like, what is that? It's like, if it is, that's an ultra creeper. I hate that card. No, why? Because it has a... charge. I almost said dragon. It has dragon. Be like that one retarded guy that slams his ancient lore into that and then does 1 damage to his face. Oh, no! You did what I thought you were going to do.
Yeah, you thought I would do the smart thing.
Yes, I thought you were going to be like that one guy.
What do you mean, that one guy?
Ow! Ah! I can't deal with that ancient of lore.
You still haven't drawn
Shadow? No, I haven't.
That sucks.
I know, I'm gonna be screwed.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my gosh, I'm dead. That's freaking 13 damage right there.
More than that, actually.
Oh, okay. Well, you killed me. Okay, yeah, I'm dead.
Yeah.
Oh my Jesus, dude! Oh my God! No dip, like you just...
Maybe just a little bit of overkill.
Okay, that was good. I didn't even get to 10 mana.
Yay.
I'm gonna buy 3 packs though.
That druid deck was a lot better than...
Okay, that was my worst class actually. Buff my swag kind of sucks.
Yeah. This is definitely the longest video I've ever recorded. This is going to take forever to upload.
Crashes computer. Well, thanks.
Thanks, computer.
Just thanks, YouTube. Ugh.
Luckily, I am able to upload videos that are over 15 minutes long. Because we're already going on 25.
Well, how do you know? Oh, yeah. Well, pick your deck already. Jeez, man. How loud is my crunching? Is it, like, obnoxious? Like...
No, as long as you don't do that.
Okay, yeah, if I do that, it's obnoxious.
Yeah.
Cheerio's trying to steal Fruit Loops. It's Fruit Loops Cheerio. Trying to copy them. It's like, oh, that's a good idea. Let's do that. I get to go first, and guess what? Going first does nothing.
Wow. Oh, yeah.
Actually, that's a dungeon or something.
Maybe.
I'll let her know.
I think we should, like, separate him from everybody else, like they did, like, 2,000 years ago.
And why? What'd he do?
He has leprosy.
Just because he's called a leper gnome doesn't mean he has leprosy.
Yeah.
You judgmental.
I'm not being judgmental.
You're being judgmental.
Okay, fine, jeez.
Judgmental. Judgmental.
Corruption.
Okay, good thing I didn't put that one thing on him that I would do that thing and he would die thing. Stuff.
Yeah, stuff.
I was gonna put Blessing of Wisdom on him, then I was like, no.
Nah, I'm good.
I'd put it on him and said, so when he attacks, he actually draws a card for me. Wow, that's a good card. Kind of.
Is it actually?
Yeah, I'm not gonna tell you what it is, though. Definitely not my axes now.
I wouldn't expect you to.
Definitely not my axe now. That's obviously a good card. A 1-for-1, 3. Okay, that's not a good card, though. I'm just kidding. That's a really good card.
Yeah, the only downside is that it destroys one of my mana crystals.
That doesn't matter. Okay, it kind of does matter, but still.
Yeah.
It kind of does matter when I do this, though. Yes.
Yeah.
Draw a card. Wow, that's a good card. No, it's not. It's an okay card.
No. It hurts.
He gave you leprosy now you're gonna die. Just like he did. He tried killing your Felguard and your Felguard just flicked him.
He's like, nah. Sorry, bro. But no. Uh-oh.
Will you kill two of your minions to kill my Scarlet Crusader? That is the question. Or will you hit my face for 4? And it let me to do- Never mind.
I'm not gonna sacrifice 2 taunts.
That was a good thing you did do that, because I was just gonna do this. Kill everything on your board. Ah, I'm so for your freaking that.
Floyd Walker.
Fuck you. No, I have a 3-1 on the...
Sad thing is I can just do this.
Concentration, you... I guess I never did concentration to your character.
Yeah, you did. Well, technically not.
No, because you got it back.
Yeah.
Since you have nothing on the board... I'm gonna just...
Something, Andrew?
What?
I have absolutely no idea how to bleep.
Bleep?
You know, like...
You don't have to bleep.
I don't have to, but...
You bleep and bleep bleep, you bleep in the side of bleep with some more bleep.
Dude, that's just excessive.
It costs money to bleep.
Doesn't actually.
Well, I thought that was a 1-4. Did you change it to a 1-5? Oh, okay, never mind. That's why it's a 1-4. I was wondering why that wasn't a 1-4. Okay, I was gonna do this. Get out of here.
No, please. Don't do this.
Amp Master is a very good card if you want health back. Like, it summons a bunch of imps for you to sacrificial pact.
Yeah, you could do that, yeah.
Why?
I wish that I didn't have to keep starting the recording again every 10 minutes.
Too bad, you're gonna have to deal with it. I like that card. Why did I put that out there? Well, Silverhand Recruit, you got a suicide bomber right next to you, so.
Well, I can't really do anything about that.
Look at him, he's like, look at his face, he's like,
yeah, he does look kind of derpy.
Hey, he has a giant sword behind him, though. You see that? He's like swinging.
Yeah.
And he has an arm attached to his back. Ah! Well, all your minions are dead, too. Except for that one.
Yeah. Her number gone!
Except for that one scumbag that has 3 health instead of 2. But, it doesn't matter if I have this.
Imagine
come
you...
on! I asked okay. Dumps! I hit my face! Ah!
Imagine if they all had hit your face.
Ah, I hit my face so many times, though!
You hit your face like 4 times. Which is quite a
thanks, bit. Matter Bomber! Appreciate that. Okay, I put Matter Bomber out. He did 4 to my face, killed your Tink Master Overspark, and hit you once. Thanks.
Sure are.
Sorry, Matter Bomber.
He did.
Oh, he did, alright. He ran into a Lord of the Arena. And he was in the arena.
I don't think I'm gonna win this one.
GG. No.
Yeah.
Not really. Wait.
No, it's...
Okay, now you're dead. You know when they say well played, you're screwed.
Yeah. Yep.
Unless you can kill my accident, then I guess I lose. Okay, now that you did that, I can win easier. Okay, never mind. Now I can't win.
I'm sorry.
Try me, boy. Oh, I'm not gonna kill his minion because I have to rush his face. Oh! Now that's a card I hate. Joke's on you. Oh, come on.
Yeah, it has charge. But if you have something that does 1 damage.
I do? But I don't know which one to choose. Because they both can kill you.
What is it?
I got Stormwind Champion and Consecration.
I'd go Stormwind.
No.
No. Ow, why would you throw me on the ground like that?
So you get for being a Warlock.
The Warlocks are so cool.
I know you can summon me to the raid, but... You called me a jerk earlier, and that made me sad.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm using my mage deck now.
1, 2, 3. What are you saying? How many decks have we played?
I've won 2, you've won 1.
Okay. Alright. This is gonna be the longest video I've ever recorded.
GG.
Or uploaded. I might not even upload this, I don't know.
Why, because it's too long?
I just feel like people won't sit through it.
It's like, oh, it's gonna take forever.
And my commentary isn't exactly the best, so...
Oh yeah, that's good to get the first turn.
That's always good to get the first turn.
But yet the cards I have in my hand are sucky when I play these. Mad Bomber and Explosive Sheep. Except for this guy, he's good. This guy's good right here. This guy right here, he's good. Which one did you get?
I don't know if I want to tell you.
Probably Ascension Shieldmaster. Okay.
I don't have to tell you. Okay.
I sadly don't want to play anything next turn, so... I just crapped on your Elven Archer with a Fire Blast.
Yeah.
You think... Ow! Well, you think that Fire Blast does more damage, because, you know, it's a Fireball. It does one damage. It's like, come on.
You would tend to think that it would do more damage than... The second one? Jeez.
I got four turns on the field.
Wait, did you top deck that, or...?
No, I had that, last turn. But I didn't want to play it, I just wanted Fire Blast. And sad thing is, I have another taunt.
The taunt is real.
I swear if you have Holy Fire, I mean Holy Nova, you probably do. I'm so scared if you have Holy Nova.
I wish. Well, I mean, I have it in the deck, probably. But not on me.
No!
At the moment.
You probably just top checked it right there, and it costs 5, so... Yeah, get behind me.
I don't wanna.
What? How did I just get 2 mana crystals? He probably can't summon a squire. Oh, he can! There's too many things on the board!
Your board is so full. Your board is so full. Eh?
No! I needed that. No! You're gonna do 6 damage to a 0/2?
Yes.
Should have killed the 0/1, that one's already injured. Insult to injury.
No, I think I'll just let that one stay there for a little bit.
Put that in with the gang.
Jeez.
Have you realized something now? This is a taunt mage deck. I put a bunch of taunts out so you can deal with the taunts before you can deal with anything. And by the time you're dead. I swear to God, if that was a Holy Nova, I would have screamed.
Yeah, I really would have scrapped this recording. Seconds till the next one. Man, you shouldn't have eaten all that chili today. I was telling you.
Wasn't my fault. It was good. Yeah. Then that happens.
Yeah.
Fire fart all over your minions and kill them.
Yeah, that's...
Oh, well, I didn't even... I didn't need that creep. And Holy Nova, you don't have it, though. Oh, it's my turn.
Yep.
You just can't play all my cards. Ah, screw you. I'm gonna hit him in the face anyways. I need to kill you as fast as possible.
As fast as possible.
What if there's like an ability that silenced all minions, then dealt 2 damage to all of them? So a leper gnome wouldn't really have a use. It'd be like, oh no, this spell's too good, and then it'd die. It'd be dead. D-E-D.
D-E-D deadified?
Deadified. So deadified, why aren't you doing anything?
Cause I'm...
Do something! I'm not gonna do anything, I'm just gonna wait till you play something. Just play a freaking card. Oh my gosh, what a light well, are you serious? What's that gonna do? Yeah, seriously, what's that gonna do? Heal it? Pfft. Nothing. Okay, that pair... I have my axe on. You know,
I'm not thinking at all. I'm being super stupid right here.
Are you gonna interfire it?
Yep.
Oh my god!
Just leave it alive.
I'm gonna leave it alive just for the fun.
Yes.
Just for the fun.
Yeah, don't
but what I'm gonna do is to freeze it. That's what I'm gonna do.
Okay, that's okay.
And I'm gonna piss off this Gurubashi Berserker really bad. Please hit his face! Yes! No! Okay, good. Hit him again. Make him mad. But don't hit that, you stupid mad bomber.
No.
Oh, God. I'm not gonna attack. I'm gonna let that Gurubashi Berserker get even more mad. Because that light well... That's not gonna get through my defenses unless you kill both the. Uh oh, Holy Nova. Oh! Oh no! Uh oh. Okay, now you're coming back. You must cleanse the sun well. No, thank you.
Nah, no thanks, dude.
I appreciate it. Okay, that card sucks. Wait, I was supposed to draw 3 cards. Wait, no, that was 2.
No, that's only 2.
Fine. Fine. I think we did.
I hate
that. I'm gonna be dumb and play this. Oh no. If they kill that, I'm going to lose. My axe gonna kill it.
Yeah.
Hit that car.
Hit his face. Car?
Let's card, duh. I didn't mean to say car. Oh no, you healed him!
Say.
Uh oh. Holy Nova! No! Okay, good. Okay, I don't have any good cards in my. Uh oh. Oh no. Oh, this ain't good. You probably got both polymorph. Okay, no, you did. Oh no, but you hit my face now. Uh oh. This ain't good.
Oh, dude.
Oh no! Don't hit my face! Yes, don't hit my face! Don't hit my face! Don't hit my face! No! No! Yes! I used to live! For one turn!
No!
Oh my gosh, that hurt.
That does hurt.
I'm in carriage. How am I gonna lose? Okay, I'm probably very stupid for doing this. But let's try it anyways. Yeah!
Double power.
No, playing the Matter Bomber, because I have 1 life left.
Yeah, that was...
And he does 6 around, so yeah.
Yeah, so that's even more dangerous.
It would have been hilarious if you threw all 6 at my face. It's like, you suck at this game! Just throws all 6 at my face. It's like, fine, I see what it is. You douche mad bomber.
Alright.
Okay, it's my best deck you're going up against.
Same.
Oh, really? What is it?
I consider this my best deck.
What is it, though? What is it?
Shaman.
You can't target stealth minions, though. So that's what sucks.
This is your stealth deck. That's right. Oh, God.
Okay, I'm gonna keep all those, because those are good.
Okay, I don't think... I don't know if I have any AoE spell damage.
What, what, what? Yeah, that's the only way you can kill my minions. It's like, oh, AoE the crap. Oh. Oh, oh, oh. I'm gonna just do this. Just for a good start.
Just for the walls? Ah.
Oh, I realized Shaman has really good cards for a low cost, but all his cards are overload because that's why they're good. Alright, I'm gonna say what they say. Okay, he just cackles. He's like, ugh, and this guy's like, you looking at me?
He's like, no.
You did,
so that's right, this is this deck.
What?
I'm gonna have a lot of fun with this going against you. You're gonna hate this so much.
I'm saving my good cards. I ain't gonna put any of my good cards out. I'm saving all my stealth minions. I still got all my stealth in here. I got one stealth minion so far, that's it. Stop putting totems out, you little totem freak. That was a spell damage deck, isn't it?
Yeah, I have a lot of stuff that beefs up spell damage. I probably shouldn't have told you that, because...
Yeah, no, I'm gonna kill everything that has involved spell damage. Oh! Oh my gosh, I just thought it was the best combo ever. But you'll probably hex it, so it doesn't matter. Uh-oh.
Elements guide me.
Ouch. You're already down to 18, though. I don't even think I'll have fun with this deck. Oh, well. I forgot to add I have this. Oh my gosh, am I gonna kill you this fast? No, come on. I wanna have fun with this deck. This deck has a lot of fun things in it that I could do. Okay, good. Kill him. Get him out. No, kill that leopard. No.
I don't want to take 4 damage to the face that easy.
You're going to take 2 to the face.
Yeah, the board's also clear.
I got a good combo.
Can you see clearly now?
I can see clear now.
I don't even know what song that is.
Yeah, is that even a song? I mean, come on.
I feel like it probably is.
Please don't save a hex, because that's a good advantage right there, that card right there. Don't hex that. That's a good card. Don't hex that, please. No hex. Don't hate, appreciate. No hex, please. Okay, that's a hex. Okay, it's crap.
Come on.
3!
You gotta be kidding me.
Ha. Huh. That's what you get for not hexing it.
Because I don't have a hex in my
hand
right now.
And that's a hex, you hex your own cards.
That would be the biggest facepalm I've ever seen.
Well, I mean, it could stop me from hitting your face more.
Yeah, I guess I could use it right. Mixing your own card. Ow, why are you throwing knives at everything, man?
Because why not? I mean, come on.
Yeah, I guess.
There's one of my cards. Okay, that was a horrible idea to play that right now. You know why it's a horrible idea to play that?
Yep.
This. Oh, come on. I'm stupid. I didn't even think. I was like, whoa, let's play Worgen Infiltrator, because he only costs 1. Oh, wait a second. We have an Abomination on the board. Whoops.
Okay, this could go so poorly. Okay, thank God.
You only reduce the damage by 2. Okay, well, you didn't kill the... It didn't matter. I didn't need that. Sobs quietly. I needed that. Okay.
Okay. 5, 6, 7. That was another 10 minutes. I don't know how many times I've clicked start recording again. But...
Oh, you healing totem, little turd?
Yeah, but healing totem doesn't do anything to...
It restores one health. I mean, that could save you.
No, it's to minions, though.
Oh, well, it sucks. Thanks, healing totem. Thanks for doing nothing. Now you should have lightning bolt my abomination, because then it would have matched the picture. Because it's shocking an abomination. Huh. Kinda. Hugh. Hugh with a side of Hugh and more Hugh with some Hugh. Oh my god, how many more freaking assassinates do you have? That was my last one.
It's obviously the last one, yeah.
Cause I've only used two.
Yeah, are you ready? Andrew, are you ready?
No, because I'm probably going to die. Because your board's like... Okay, yeah, see? Yeah. That's going to hurt. 8 damage? Come on. You serious right now? Oh, I can pray to... Good Lord Jesus, as this works. Double Mad Bomber!
Oh, let's God. Go!
Throw bombs like crazy, guys. Come on, let's do it.
Ah, oh, God.
Come on. So freaking close to killing you. That's it. You know what? You're gonna die.
No. Don't do it. No!
Pulse hex. This is not fair. If you let me live, I'll let you live.
Ooh.
Because I don't want to do something still. I still got, like, a good combo.
I don't know.
Oh, let's hex it! No. Oh, no.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
Don't. Oh! That's enough damage to kill me right there. I say if you spare me, I'll show you something cool! No.
Do you need your minions for it?
No.
I'll bring you down to 3.
Ah. And if I can't deal with it next turn, I'll lose. Okay, I literally thought you were gonna kill me. I'm like, come on! Come on! Okay, please pull a good card. Alright, so I was gonna do this, and then Mad Bomber.
Alright.
So if it hits them, buffs that one up and gives that one Wind Fury?
Oh, yeah.
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 Yes.
Yep. You said you'd spare me.
You're not gonna kill me. You're not gonna kill me today!
What about now?
You're still not gonna kill me.
Why not?
You're still not gonna kill me.
Why not?
Okay, let's agree we have to kill all our minions first, then you can kill the person.
Okay. This is turning into a top deck battle.
Get back in here, I need you still later. You cost 1 now. I'm gonna hit your face, no, I'm just kidding. What if I gave you a hug? But it didn't work.
Yup, definitely didn't work. You hugged me with your knife. That's what you did.
Well, look, on my character, my knives are out. I mean, come on. What do you expect? If I try giving you a hug, I'll stab you on accident.
Yeah.
Well, okay, let's just give you that one, and you basically won that one.
Did I
win on mage, or did you win on mage when you fought my mage?
I'm pretty sure I won shaman, druid.
I won 2 times. You won 3 times. If you beat my mage. So I think you won.
What did I play when you played mage?
I don't know.
Was it warlock?
I had heavy. Yeah, I was warlock.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure you beat me.
Oh, okay, I won then. Ha!
Yeah.
But I'll open 3 packs, because I have 345 gold. Or should I save up for a solo adventure? Because those cost like 700 gold.
Yeah. I feel like they should lower the price of those, maybe.
Well, it's $6.99. Yeah, I'm going to just buy 3 packs, I guess.
Yeah.
And hopefully get a legendary. I mean, come on.
Yeah.
Wait, did you stop recording?
No.
Ugh.
Not yet.
Wait, should I be classic or goblins versus gnomes?
Do classic.
3. Yes, I want 3 packs. Bought 3 packs. I'm opening 3 packs in a row. 3 packs that could possibly mean I get a legendary. Like a good legendary.
Imagine you get a legendary in all 3 of them.
Okay, I didn't get a legendary in this one. That's not a good start.
Yep. What'd you get? Just
crappy cards. Yeah, just a rare.
Okay.
Got crappy cards in this one as well. I got a golden rare though. That's good. Come on, please. Oh, I got a legendary. I got King Mooka.
Nice.
Yeah.
What's King Mooka do again?
It kind of sucks.
Yeah, so we both got not the greatest legendaries.
Hey, it's still a legendary, though. I mean, come on.
It's a legendary, yeah. Right, guys. I hope you enjoyed this special episode of Hearthstone. This one was way longer than any of the other videos I did or have done and possibly will ever do. But make sure that if you did enjoy, smack that like button, share it with
your
friends. Yes, make sure you smack the like button in the face. Like just punch it.
Just do it. But
don't break your computer screen, because I don't.
He's not paying.
I don't want to be sued for hundreds of dollars of broken computer screens, because I don't have the money to pay for that.
Whoops.
But yeah.
Wasn't our fault.
Make sure you share this video with your friends. Tell them about it, you know, via Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, whatever. However you can reach your friends. If you think they'll enjoy it, go ahead and share it with them. And as always, guys, see you next time.